we're here. It's really quite warm. Can't wait to get inside. I saw a snake. There are so many dragonflies around, my gosh. But I think I'm gonna go in because I am starting to sweat. It is hot. Okay, but Lei looks so cute.
Gosh, I remember that first film when Harry came into the school very first time, and you start to see portraits on the walls and
so cool. I wish you could actually climb the stairs. That would be fun. My home. The uniforms are so small. They must have been so little. Also, we love a house that has a chess field. Honestly, this looks kind of cozy except for the water running down. Like, those would get so damp. Ooh. I want that candelabra, not gonna lie. funniest thing I've seen is that adult mannequin head on a tiny little body. Why would they do that?
We make a variety of crops, even plants like this dirigible plum tree from the Lovegood yard. The plums are made from silicon and urethane, then are flown on a very fine wire. They're made to be pretty heavy, so they don't bob around too much with the wind. Our painters did a great job of painting each plum, so you never know they won't grow. Beside that is a grandfather clock from the Burrows. We've made all of the movements of the clock face revealing each of the Wheezy's whereabouts. So many fun things we make with the Wheezy's, like fang frisbees that are crocodile-inspired frisbees with sharp teeth on its edges, and a lot of jars with lots of different wits in them. Let me tell you about one of my favourite clocks, the eyeball.
Oh my god, I want this dress. Whose is it?
And fell in love with making crops. I had the privilege of having my father with them.
So pretty, I love it. Oh, I like eight too. I need to know whose they are. Serafina Pickery, number 9. It's Lita Lestrange, of course. They have so many more classrooms, or just rooms, at this Tokyo studio tour. I know they said it was like the biggest one in the world, but like, seriously, the one in London is a lot smaller than this. It didn't have any of these classrooms. Chilling with the besties. Sup, Voldy. Wait. Ralph Fiennes' nephew played. Well, look at that. Uncle and nephew both playing Voldemort. I see you.
Go. I think not. My sons and daughters do not harm Hagrid on my command. But I cannot deny them. Fresh meat when it wanders so willingly into our nest. Goodbye, friend of Hagrid.
Why did I actually jump? Oh, I hate spiders so much. I'm pretty sure the one in my bedroom is like that size right now.
boy.
Baby. I was so caught up in the whole like nostalgia and Britishness. Why is Southwest Trains advertising a travel card for London here? What?
Thank you.
finished. It took me like 4 hours. I stopped for food and drinks though, so I did just sit in the cafes a bit. But yeah, super fun and highly recommend.